our forest needs us. Forests are the most important thing on this planet. They provide us with oxygen, without which human life can't sustain. They are also keeping our environment clean and green, which is necessary for us to be healthy. Keeping in view the importance of forests, we must have grown more forests throughout the world, but instead we are cutting them down at a higher pace. Now the time has come. We must change our attitude towards forests. We need to stand up to create awareness among people regarding the benefits of forests. Every one of us has to contribute to spread the word. Frequent awareness campaigns need to be run to accelerate the public awareness process. Slogans on Save Forests should be used in these campaigns, as they catch the attention of people and stick to their mind like glue for a long time. You will find some valuable slogans here to keep in mind. The forest is a peculiar organism of unlimited kindness and benevolence that makes no demand for its sustenance and extends generously the products of its life activity, and it affords protection to all beings, offering shade even to the axeman who destroys it. Lord Buddha. Earth provides enough to satisfy every man's need, but not every man's greed. Mahatma Gandhi. A nation that destroys its soil destroys itself. Forests are the lungs of our land, purifying the air and giving fresh strength to our people. Franklin D. Roosevelt. At first I thought I was fighting to save rubber trees. Then I thought I was fighting to save the Amazon rainforest. Now I realize I am fighting for humanity. Chico Mendes. Here is your country. Cherish these natural wonders. Cherish the natural resources. Cherish the history and romance as a sacred heritage for your children and your children's children. Do not let selfish men or greedy interests skin your country of its beauty, its riches, or its romance. Theodore Roosevelt. Destroying rainforests for economic gain is like burning a Renaissance painting to cook a meal. E.O. Wilson. To waste, to destroy our natural resources, to skin and exhaust the land instead of using it so as to increase its usefulness, will result in undermining in the days of our children the very prosperity which we ought by right to hand down to them, amplified and developed. Theodore Roosevelt. Save today, survive tomorrow.